It's a symbol of community spirit and pride.
The mill and the bridge, it's part of everybody's life.
Sitting proudly on the Hocking River.
We still have our water source available.
Join us as we chronicle the decade-long effort to restore the 200-year-old original rock mill.
It's not just a structure, it's a community.
Rock Mill, Saving an Original, Monday night at 9 on WOSU TV.